Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., how Chicago's youth are learning to become future leaders.
If you were watching the cold.